Hi guys, this is Danny Walker here with Off Leash Canine. I'm here with Sibo. Sibo's a little terrier mix. He's about 3 or 4 years old. He's here for our 2 week boarding train. Now Sibo has some aggression issues. He has aggression issues with strangers. He has aggression issues with cats. He's aggressive with dogs. So that's gonna be the main reason that he's here with us for this 2 weeks. We're gonna work on his obedience. We're gonna make that stuff amazing. But really it's gonna kind of be getting him back into a good space so his owner can work with him easily. She's a little bit older, so we want to make sure that this process is nice and easy for her. So I'm going to give you a quick little demo kind of where he's at before we start this 2 week process with him. Hey, Sibo, come. Come. Hey. Come. Good. Sibo, sit. Sit. Hey. Sibo, sit. 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 Sibo, sit. 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 Good. Down. Sibo, down. Down. Sibo, down. Down. Sibo, down. So you can see inside with little to no distractions at all, his obedience isn't really good. He does know sit, looks like he understands come, but he's not really good with any of them. So we're looking forward to seeing his progress in this upcoming 2 weeks.
Uh-huh. Heel. 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 Sibo, heel. Good. Heel.
Down.
Don't say anything, just stop for a second, look out at the water. Isn't it beautiful? Perfect. Start walking again. This is called a pack walk. This is what you're going to be shooting for when you start getting all the dogs together. This is where the command becomes irrelevant and they just follow the leader.
Keep up.
Not just keep walking. There you go. And then when you want it to be structured, all you gotta do is say heel and keep walking. There you go. And now you lock them back into the command. Good job. Slow down. Really slow. There you go. Really slower than that. There you go. Say his name. Stop. There you go. And break him.
Oh my goodness. I wish Robert could be here with me. I really do, and just see.
Easy? Did you think it was going to be this easy?
No, I did.
Start walking. Relax your remote hand. There you go. Mm-hmm.
at that strut.
Perfect. Say his name and stop. Good. Get a heel front walk.